Len Lye is one of New Zealand's most original and creative artists. He made his subject motion or movement.
He actually finds out what the frequencies are, excites these frequencies, and then he causes these unpredictable behaviours.
It includes more than 50 years' worth of work. There are the great big favourite kinetic moving sculptures, but there are also some sculptures that I think even people who really feel they know about Len Lye won't have seen before.